company I call Ryde. Transportation is a big part of people's lives. People need to get from point A to point B, and they want to do it in a way that's fast, affordable, easy, and fun. And sometimes when you're on campus, the location is too far to walk or it's too close for a car. So how can we solve this problem? Well, I'd like to introduce Ryde. It's a company that provides electric scooters to rent on places like college campuses and beyond. Our mission is to provide an easy, environmentally friendly, and affordable means of transportation. We'd like to partner with colleges and integrate community. And I'll talk to you about how we can do that a little later on. This here is a mock-up of what I'd like our scooters to look like. They'd be fast, easy, and they'd be really sleek. We also like to integrate technology into our company. From our smartphone app, you can unlock the scooter by scanning the code on the scooter, only a new reader on the scooter, so it'd be almost like Apple Pay. You can see the charge of the scooter's battery, and you can view your riding lights. And that kind of ties in with payment, and I'll get to that on the next slide. You can make payments through the app, which should be very seamless. And you can also share this with friends and family. So let's say you have a student on a college campus. You can actually purchase minutes through the app ahead of time for your student, and they can use it on the college campus. So how does Ryde earn money? Users of Ryde scooter pay just 15 cents a minute on the Ryde, and that's keeping up with our competitors. Sponsorship can also be integrated into Ryde. We can charge per view an advertisement on the Ryde app. So let's say 25 cents or 50 cents per view of an advertisement. We have sponsors like Starbucks, Dunkin' Donuts, Spotify, eShirts. These are all companies that have the same market as us. We can also sell advertising space on charging posts, which we place around campus or around the city wherever Ryde would be. Let's talk about our market. Our market are people between the ages of 18 and 30, mainly students on college campuses. So let's take Seton University here into consideration. In 2017, they had 10,300 students on campus. That's a pretty big market for Ryde. We'd also like to target those who are looking for a unique experience, because it's not every day that you get to ride an electric scooter. There are 16 million college students in the United States. That's just in the US. Let's think about our international market. There are 56,000 colleges in the world. That's pretty crazy. So our competition, why choose Ryde? We are a green company and we like to integrate solar charging. At our charging stations, our scooters will be charged with solar energy. 10% of on-campus sales and profits would go back to college. That could help fund things like campus activities, and it would help with the school budget as well. That's something that Lime, Spin, and Bird don't have. All three of these companies also require a $1 unlock fee. Ryde does not. And while that would be cheaper for the users, and while we may lose money there, we can make that back up with our integrated advertising. We'd also like to partner with on-campus companies for deals and promotions. So let's say we have Dunkin' Donuts here at Seton University. If you buy a drink at Dunkin' Donuts, maybe you get free ride points. Or vice versa, if you take your scooter to Dunkin' Donuts, you get a free beverage or a free drink. Let's consider the following. Are you able to see the service here at Seton University or any university nationwide? Are you able to see yourself using one of our electric scooters? And one more question. Are you ready to wrap? Thank you very much. I'll take a minute.
Yes.
so I did have to change that in order to benefit the company to make more profit. But I also wanted to keep it cheaper than the company, so that's why I cut $1 on the last 50 screws.
Julian, great presentation.
Thank you. I'm like shaking my belief
over here.
When we expand to cities, obviously we want